mystery. Men fall in love with women. You wanna know why? Well, let's start from the beginning. I've come to set the record straight. I've come to set the record straight. From scientific propagation of the species to poets and philosophers, your Baudelaires and Nietzsche's. I've come to set the record straight. I've come to set the record straight. But if you're asking for specifics, well, this isn't hieroglyphics. If you wanna know sincerely, listen up, I'll tell you. What I like about you is
So, you were saying?
Oh yeah,
I've come to set the record straight. I see you still don't get it, but you really shouldn't sweat it. I'll say one more time with feeling. Here's the reason you're
small, the world was such a strange place, and that was all until I saw his strange face quacking in slow-mo. Ducky Momo is my friend, and since we met he's been a friend to count on. If I could bet, I'd put the full amount on, never needing to know. Then Ducky Momo is my lessons that he's taught me, Bobby. Look, now when life throws eggs, I know how to duck. Oh, but now the world just points and laughs at me here. The hidden girl who risked so much to be here, showing my face is a no-no. But Ducky Momo's still my friend. Ducky Momo is my Momo is my
There's snow on the ground, there's sleigh bells all around, but the sun's beating down, 'cause it's swinter. It's ski and snowball fight time, and also fly a kite time. Cold and sunny, yes, that's right, I'm talking about winter. It's a swinter's wonderland, unusual and grand. You can't freeze while you get tan, 'cause it's winter. I'm talking about winter. It's a swinter.
We're gonna do today, though it might sound just a bit cliche. We can build a roller coaster, but this time with songs and dancing. 'Cause when we're back in school come next September, and they ask us, we can both remember every cool and clever thing we did all summer long and glancing. That we're gonna be so glad that we didn't sit all day and watch TV. I don't think anyone can disagree, the world.
Take a break from hauling that load. We got coffee that's hot and ice that's not. It's a little bit of home on the road. We got lots of gravy to fill up all our pans. And restrooms out and back if you have to wash your hands. If an armadillo is your pillow and your camp is your abode, then come on in for a little bit of home on the road. Enjoy the view while you're slurping homemade stew. And when you're finished, you can sit and chat. Our juke plays latest hits from 1966. We may not know where we're going, but we sure know where it's at. There's chicken fried steak and devil's food cake as we whirl through another zip code. There's butter that's real and butter that's fake. It's a little bit of home on the road. Just sit right down, you look like a hungry gin. Our biscuits and gravy go down like wet cement. So if you're looking for home cooking or you want to see a three-headed toad, just come on in for a little bit of home on the road. Just come on in for a little bit of home on the road. I'm in for a little bit of home on the road.
To go and down when I get mom to see. This ridiculous monstrosity.